ENA represents quality. Quality is what we're passionate about.
A lot of knowledge and experience. It's more than a repair facility. It's everything. It's my passion. It's my life.
As you walk in the door, you'll notice that we're a tech company. I don't like to call us a repair company because we're not. We're way more than a repair company.
Has it been built from the ground up? I'd say yes, it certainly has.
ENA was founded in my partner's basement.
Now we are a big repair lab.
At the present, we are in a beautiful 13,000 square foot building.
We now have a whole host of technicians and engineers and admin staff. There's not many companies in the world that offer the services we do.
We have four divisions of expertise in this company.
We repair industrial electronics, steel, automotive, food and beverage, and many other different types of industry.
We make schematics, layouts, Gerber files, fabricate print circuit boards, populate print circuit boards.
We have a full-fledged engineering department that does reverse engineering and new design.
So that's medical, military, nuclear. Then we have servo motor repair.
Here we work on robotic motors. Anything that has a circuit board, we can service.
One of our specialities is renewable energy component repair because we've built testability for it. We're one of the few companies in the world that can test renewable energy components to the level that we do.
My main goal is to show customers that we know electronics, that we have a capability to do electronics, that we have people with knowledge and experience.
If we can keep something going and keep something producing, that's an incredible opportunity.
Here at ENA, we support the unsupported, and we will continue to do that into the future.